Yo, what's going on, guys? DJS here. I wanted to show you guys just a quick little gameplay here and see if we can look under Moxie's skirt. Nope. anyway, so there's this Moxie's loot chest right here, and you can get this to basically spawn and get infinite amounts of Moxie's loot. So this is kind of a nice way to do things if you want. And I'll show you what you have to do. Basically, all you have to do is you can go ahead and quit out. And then you can just basically save and quit out and do this every single time. And you do have to complete the missions, the mission at least to get to the point where Moxie unlocks this chest in the back area. And then once you get it unlocked, you can come back and get an infinite amount of times. And I'm sure they'll end up patching this eventually because it seems like kind of a glitch. But enjoy it while you guys can. But basically, I mean, if you save it, come through down here and you save it through this. It will, if you go back up top, it will be open again, and I'll show you that real quick. And Moxie was over here last time, but now she's not. Anyway, I'll open it back up. Now, as for the level thing, I'm not sure how the level works for this, because mine, this one shows up level 16 every single time. I'm assuming that's the level I was when I did this originally. So I'm not quite sure how that works. But then in order to make this happen, you got to go through this Triton Flats, through the backside here, and the first time that you do this, I think you have to go back through and through, or you can just save it down there, and then rage quit and see if it works. But if that doesn't work, then definitely do this. And all you have to do is then enter Moxie's back door, and when you enter Moxie's back door, then the chest reappears there every single time. I'm not sure again how it levels up, so if you guys know, leave some comments. But at least it shows up every single time. So if you need a little bit of money, you get at least $1,000 from it every single time because you can pick up all three things right here. So that's what is that? $1,400 for all of them. So anyway, just thought I'd show you guys this quick little tip. And Moxie's weapon is amazing. So when you do get this, definitely use it because it's amazing. And I'll leave you with that. Moxie's, this is a bad location for you.
That's
Oh,
interesting.
hi-oh. There's the undies right there again. I did a video on that separately on my other channel, just because it's ridiculous. I actually had a full upskirt on the back end too, which is pretty funny. I still haven't been able to repeat it though. It's kind of hilarious. Anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you guys later. Peace.